Partner, we're
going to
need sunglasses, okay?
So, you got some words of wisdom for this, John?
You know what? All I can think is that I want to be the weakest link.
Oh,
yeah.
There's some words of wisdom.
There we go.
Don't be the weakest link.
I just don't have to be fancy. I just got to do it. And get down, have some fun.
That's all it's about. That's where we'll land theoretically, unless I stuff it up.
Okay.
And if I stuff it up, I'm gonna blame it on you.
Yeah.
So if we land there, it's all deep.
Yeah.
So just let you know. Well, we might be sitting back there, but I think it's here. It doesn't matter. But we're gonna get here. The door will be open, we will get to this spot. And then I'll say, get your feet up. So take your feet, put them on the step. That's the hardest part of the squat. I've come behind you, you don't have enough room, right?
Right.
Once you're there, you can stretch your arms, head back, take a knee back. So slow things down a bit so you remember the squat. Okay. Ready, step, and ready to go. And I rock the forward, back, and we will roll out on the second forward. Okay, come on up.
Up and down, up and down, up and down. I keep telling myself, if Trudy can do it, I can do it.
So you have your arms crossed, you have your head back. I tap you on the shoulders, you take your arms, you put them up, fly. On a canopy, I give you the toggles, you're flying the parachute, right?
Right?
You pull right, you go right, you pull left, you go left. It's really easy, right? And we're talking. So the only thing that's important from this point on is when we come into land, your feet go where? Straight up in front, absolutely. Don't want to touch a toe in the grass.
Great.
You will be good. Well, I bust all the shoes, I bust the mood in me. Maybe we can leave. How can I get you back home?
lot of need you around. A lot of need your attention. A lot of need you around.
Come on here.
Oh, no. 1 second, I'm
putting
it away.
You are free.
Oh, yeah, this is good.